Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. This is Arif. In this video we are going to see how we can convert strings into characters, first in C++ and then in C#. And in order to do that, we are going to read the contents of an input file using string, and then we are going to convert those strings into cars. So this is a C++ program first, in which we are going to take the contents of an input file using IFStream, and here we are going to define our output file using OFStream. On this line we have defined a string line, and here we are using this for loop, and inside this for loop we are going to store the contents of our input file into this string line using getLine function, and finally we are going to display those onto the console window and into an output file. So this is the complete program. So let's build and run this. So these are the two lines of our input file. So we have read those lines. This is the input file using the string, and now we are going to see how we can convert these strings into characters. So in order to do that, we have to skip these lines. And we have to run a for loop inside this for loop. So until the size of this string, we are going to run this for loop. So for the first line, it is going to run. And then for the second line, since our input file has two lines, so this for loop will run twice. So after that, we are going to get the characters like this, and we are going to display those characters onto the console window, as well as we are going to store those into an output file as well. So this is the format of our character output. So now if we are going to convert these characters into the strings, like using this for loop in some program, we are going to get the strings characters. So how we can store those characters, like convert those characters into strings, we have to do like this. So this for loop is going to give us these characters. So these are the individual letters, cars of type car. And in order to change this car to string, we have to use this code, and then we can display those, and actually we can store those as well like this. Into an output file as well. So this is our complete program. And we can actually put this std end line as well. So this is our output. So this is the character format, and this is we are going to change these characters which we are getting like this into strings like this. So this is the way to convert strings to characters and then characters again to the strings in C++. And now let's see how we can do the same thing in C sharp. So this is a C sharp program in which we are going to take the contents of an input file using stream reader, and we are going to define here an output file using stream writer, and here we have defined a string again, and then we are going to use this for loop like this, in which we are going to use this read line function to read the contents of our input file and store those into strings. And here we have used this code line to display those into the console window as well as the output file. And here we are going to close the input and output file. So this is our complete program, C sharp program. So let's build and run this. So we have the input file, two lines onto the console window, we can see. So now let's see how we can convert these strings into characters and display those. So in order to do that, we are going to run a for loop inside this for loop. So this for loop is again going to run over the lines of the file, which are our strings. And then it is going to display those individual letters and spaces in our file onto the console window as well as into the output file. So let's build and run this. So this is our output. So these are all characters of type car. Now if we want to convert this is our type car into our string again, so what we can do is we can skip these code lines and we can include these code lines. So actually write line I am going to use here and write line I am going to use here. So this is actually converting, this is our character format which we were getting here. So we are going to change this character into string. So we are going to use this toString function on this car. So let's build and run this. So this is our output. So this is the way in C sharp programs how we can convert our strings to characters and then characters into strings. So thank you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Have fun.